Old Sammy Shuttleworth of Lancashire, he gave a party last night. All the lassies and the lads were there, bunging the door all stuck tight, cos the guests were fat and the house was small. They got stuck in the entrance hall. Old Johnny Bugger got a tin of Vaseline, greased up lobby and they all slid in. Eee, there was hundreds on the doormat. Eee, there was hundreds on the rug. Eee, there was hundreds in the bathroom. Little Polly Perkins went and tumbled down the plug. Eee, there was hundreds in the pantry. We had to shove a dozen up the flue. And Mrs. Brown said, pull them down, you're showing all your petticoats. And knee by gum, we had a right good do. At the supper there were cow heel stew, real devil tripe and pig's feet. While we were galloping the slutch, it's true, they could have heard them next street. Hey, what fun when me old Aunt Ruth speared a Spanish onion on her front tooth. Hey, by gum and fun were rich when we all started fighting for the parson's snitch. Hey, there were kippers a la Frances. Hey, and saucy little Sal, she went and guzzled out fish bones. They stuck up in Manchester and Liverpool Canal. Hey, she were coughing and a spluttering. We had to send her round for Dr. Drew. And all the lads, they stood around and watched the doctor fill it her. And me, by gum, we had a right good do. After supper there was dustman's knock, kissing all the wenches was fine. Little Albert Higgins, the lazy lad, started working overtime. Me old Aunt May, you know what she did? She did an exhibition dance on the copper boiler lid. The lid it bust and we heard a scream. You couldn't see me poor old Auntie May for steam. Eee, with a brand new evening dress on. Eee, there were little Polly Dwyer. Eee, some bugger dropped a woodbine down her camisole and set her shuttlecocks on fire. Eee, and they put it out in water just when we'd all got a lovely view. So Tony Higgins got a match and he set it all on fire again. And he, by gum, we had a right good do. At the supper there were lots of ale, but we ran out of pots at half time. Old Albert Higgins got the chamber pot and he said it tasted right fine. He, what fun when Uncle Loris went and guzzled up metal polish. He went black and started to cough, and the polish nearly polished Uncle Loris off. Hey, when we woke up in the morning, hey, we'd had the time of all our lives. Hey, we were so enthusiastic, other fellas toddled on with other fellas' wives. Hey, and we thought it all a champion, but what that party was we never knew. Cause whether it was a christening, a wedding or a funeral, then, hey, by gum, we had a right good do. Hey, by gum, we had a right good do.